You remember that young lady I was before I feigned my death so that I could
Let's go.
Well, I have good news. I'm now in the I'm not to the doctor, and I need you to help. I have a rather artful plan. You, playing the part of a ruffian, will kidnap her. Then you must bring her to where I am waiting. I shall leap from a shadowy corner and beat you to a pulp. Thereby saving her life and winning her heart.
That is far and away, beyond the shadow of a doubt, the worst plan I have ever heard.
Now, put me down somewhere insalubrious, and I shall ready an ambush for you. Somewhere in the land should suffice.
Whoa, easy!
Look, looks rough enough. Off you go and nab her. She's at Waterloo Station, I believe. Oh, and make sure you play your part well.
You're coming with me, little
You're
bird.
You're in awful hurry, ain't you?
Stop! Help! Oh, my goodness!
That looks like
more trouble from the rabble, I expect. Unhand me this instant!
I suspect they're long gone.
Is something happening?
What is the meaning of this?
Something is going on.
What the police?
I'm abducting you for a friend. No.
be found out in no time. Stop!
I'm abducting you for a friend. No, that's still some stuff.
Trouble.
What's going on?
What's happening?
We make for a peculiar pair.
What's going
You'll be
on?
Found out in no time.
There's been a dead.
Now, what could that be?
What? Huh? There's nothing I can say to make you release me.
What's that over there?
Trouble doesn't spread.
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
No mercy!
I'm abducting you for a friend. No, that still sounds terrible.
You explain yourself at once.
Get him.
Unhand her, ruffian! I shall save you, madam, for I am John Hammond, your fiancé.
What?
Olga! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Clearly, I am your better! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Ha! Clearly, I am your better! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Ha! Clearly, I am your better! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Ha! Clearly, I am your better!
What a happy coincidence that you were here to save me!
Wasn't it? And if you will allow me, my dearest Bella, I shall forever be by your side to protect you from this day forth. Come, my dear, let us be gone from this terrible place, and I shall explain all.
I should return to Charlie and Charlie to tell them the happy news.
It's his word against mine.
And so all's well that ends well. Our young lovers are united at last and will soon marry.
No accounting for taste, I suppose.
And by the looks of you, they really hit it off.
I must say, it's all rather exciting. I do love these sorts of tales.
It all feels strangely familiar. I wonder why. We should drink to John Hammond and his unconventional idea of courtship.
Indeed, to John Hammond. Our mutual friend.
A letter for me.
You look quite good with the cane.
Jacob, good to see you.
Thank you. I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Hey! After him!
Atta girl. Faster! Blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Attaway Transport and the builder company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Come on! Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them. I know good men who want to form a united transport. What is it they say in America?
Easy now.
Oh!
are you? Good work. I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Frye.
My pleasure.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
There must be something of interest here! Greetings, Mr.
tea. Maybe later.
Stop that trespasser!
Hello.
And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Don't want them tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good. Because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint.
I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck.
Templars.
I see you up there.
Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus.
Hello. Is the tea ready to be served? Right. We have our special blend. Pleasure doing business with Cockham merchants.
Boy, where's our money?
Delivery will be tomorrow. It better be.
Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Thank you.
weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is Twopenny.